Who is that man? Are you afraid? Are you afraid of being cut off from the society?
No, you are saying that. And
what you are calling as being cut off from the society is an event. This event is important to you only if you are afraid of it. Otherwise, so much is happening. Do you talk about it? Being cut off from the society, whatsoever that means, is an event. And that event is now being picked up by you for some reason. Why? Are you afraid? Then why are you talking about it? Let that happen. Let that happen. Society, beta, is not one thing. You create your own societies. What do you think? These 100 or 2000 people that you know in your life, they are society? There are a million societies parallelly running. You think, just as we said, there is this infinite space and the mind thinks that this room is all there is. Similarly, you think that this limited society, uncles and aunts and friends and relatives, is society. There are 1000 new societies waiting for you. 1000 new worlds waiting for you. Why do you think that this is society? Just because of fear. Because this society is exploitative. It has threatened you. Don't go away. Remain here.